Gilles Simon, congratulations on your first round win. How are you feeling about your form?
Well, it was a good match. I didn't know exactly what to expect. I was playing okay in the practice, but I had some little injuries, and I was a bit worried about the match. And finally, it was great. I was feeling better and better on the court, and at the end, I played a very solid match.
You've played some great matches here at the U.S. Open. Do you have a particular favorite one?
Well, I would say one against Del Potro the first time. Even I played two good matches against him. One I lost, one I won. And yeah, it was a great match. Night session, grandstand, this special atmosphere that you can have here during the night session. And it was a great memory.
Your two sons are celebrating birthdays around this time of year. Does that make it more special for you?
Yeah. Unfortunately, they can't be here with me right now. But I had a really strange feeling the year my first son was born during the tournament. I was so sad that I couldn't be there, in Paris. But still, I had to play Rafa on center court, and I'm also playing tennis to play this kind of match. So it was, a really strange feeling I had this time, but now it's a special moment for me, of course.
Because they're not here, do you spend more time at FAO Schwartz, the toy store, looking for presents for them?
Yeah, we're gonna have everything. I mean, my wife was here, and I think she already bought half of the store.
What would be a perfect 24 hours for you here in New York?
It's not easy. I just enjoy the city. It's the kind of city, it's not like I like to do something special. I just like to go there, work. You have so many people. It's always something happening. You're just working and you have, a band playing in the corner, and then you go in the park and you stay there. You just have a quick lunch. That's how it works here, I would say. And I don't like to plan anything, just the dinner for the night.